UI Goku CSS, really? Yeah, whatever.
Gotta remember to get out of school at different times.
I gotta remind myself that everyone plays very safe around Jiren.
Are you ready?
All right, let's see.
Fight it out! Then how about this?
And we're off to the bullshit already. I got sniped by the black man CSS. Why are you wasting a bar on what are you doing? Let's You're kidding me. You're actually kidding me. I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead now. Yep, I'm dead now. Great. My Jiren's dead. Yay. And I didn't land a scratch on him. And now he's about to play with his face. My God, I hate that so much. See, it says tracks and locks you down. Okay. Right. But when I reflect on wake up, it doesn't fucking work. Yay. I'm dead, aren't I? Yep, I'm dead. And I wasted sparking to save Krillin. Wait, here's hope. Here's hope. Here's hope. Okay, we endure. My God. I'm just gonna decorate the stage if you just want to stay back. See, the reset will work. Oh my God.
Those who defy the gods are sinners. Understand the power of a god. There we go. How's this? Don't laugh too soon.
For your Goku privilege.
You won't underestimate a god of destruction.
I could have killed him. I could have killed him. I just fucked up. I could have killed him. He should be dead. I could have killed him. I still would have died by base Goku, but still, I could have killed UI. Damn it, dude. Fuck. Alright, yeah, skip all that.
Woohoo! I did it! Uh-oh! I think I got carried away!
You're not better than me, buddy. You're just using a bullshit-ass character. And I got smoked by the black man assist again! Same fuckery that happened last time. Okay, Jesus. I'm on level 3 here because I don't have any of my assists.
Didn't Calvin have a skin back then? Hello. Oh, hey, Chris. Yeah, you good?
What do you mean, my dude?
Your mic. Your mic was spazzing out for a second.
I'm downloading.
Oh.
If probably gonna be done for another 11 hours, so I might as well pause it.
Okay, base Goku dead. No free meter. Okay, how does that smoke my damn super dash? Hello, Chris.
Hey, you didn't mean that much.
Telling you this. I'm going to extra today, but I need a little while to calm down because right now I am very tired and I am very hot. She told me that. She told me in a little while she's going to get her dress up.
Oh, so that's nothing new. Genji Pet player is leaving. That's nothing new.
Let him cry about it.
Well, not because of that, just probably because the game's getting boring now.
Oh my god. This man only rushes me in when he has his assists. Jesus. I'm gonna swap out the Jiren immediately. I wanted to counter there. I wanted Jiren to at least be the last one alive. I'm sorry, the next time he staggers me, I'm mashing. No, fuck off. How does my... Oh my god, I'm fucking dead, yay! You know what? I just remembered something. I'm Jiren, I forgot about that.
Come on! It can't be this hard to think of a combo. Come on. Yeah.
Why do I always get hit low? I need to actually block, damn it. Oh my god, of course, of course, of course. And I die because of that. Can this combo end, please? Jesus. UI Goku has some of the most boring combos.
Man, I missed it. I didn't think I could do this.
I realize I'm getting hit by lots and lots of fucking 2Ms. Really? My lord. I'm still alive, but... Yeah, that's him dead, but I need UI Goku dead as well.
Here we go. That's too thrilling. I'm not done yet. You gave it your best shot. Struck him dead. Hope you're not expecting me to hold back.
So this one, I said this is something I definitely had to talk to you about when I got back from school. So one of my friends, she said that she had started on One Piece but never finished it. This is my first time meeting her other friend. He said, I watched all the episodes. I just gotta finish the last one. I said, well, don't spoil it for me. And he said, well, at least where are you? I said, 339. He said, then where is? And then he told to my friend, asked where she was. She said that she was around episode 130, I believe. She's naming all the characters. And she said she, well, I'm not sure if that's where, she told me she left off where the, this is what she exactly said. She told me, I left off where two giants were getting helped. How do I say this? She said, one of the giants got killed. And she said, then they left. I said, you know that he came back to life, right? She said, no, he didn't. He died. We were sitting there for the past 10 minutes talking about, no, he did not die. I was literally finna pull up the video. Her friend said, dude, don't pull it up. Let's just change the subject. She said, you acting like we just acting like I haven't watched it. She said, apparently you didn't because he ain't dead. We literally asked, who all has she met? She said, well, of course I met Luffy. I met Zoro. I met a girl who works with mouse. I'm like, you mean Nami, right? She said, yeah. And Usopp. I said, with where you are, you've met way more people than that. She said, who else is there then? I said, oh lord. Man, I was at the point to where I said, my brothers would be like, have you actually truly watched One Piece? Let's see. She also skipped over 20 episodes. And I'm like, huh? She said, my friend gave me a list of the episodes I should skip. And I'm like,
skip?
Then I said, who is this?
Who is this friend, and where do they live?
She said, he gave me a list of the episodes I should skip. And I'm like, what you mean?
Motherfucker ain't watching One Piece, right?
And then she didn't know what she said. And all I know is that she said that she was at episode 300 at first. And I'm like, there's no way you're at episode 300 if this is the last thing you've seen. She said, I don't know what episode I'm on. I said, I can tell because you are way off. We were literally, we spent like 20 minutes talking about One Piece and how she, oh lord, this is the hardest part. She told me that Luffy crew was not called the Straw Hat Pirates. I said, oh no.
What does she think they're called?
Luffy and the gang, or Luffy and his crew.
She just started watching. I can't give my opinion. She just started watching.
Bro, but literally, it has been over 100 episodes that they literally said the Straw Hat Pirate.
She just started watching. Nope, fuck that. That bitch is stupid. Fuck that. Sorry, no, Chris. Your friend is stupid.
No, I can say this. She's real smart, but I said
no. The fuck she ain't.
No, I said.
Really, nigga.
I think I got enough in town. No, I didn't.
over here.
You're mine.
That's enough. Help me.
Over here.
Rockus is OD. Damn, should have countered. Okay. I'm not gonna counter on wake up, I'm just gonna mash. Defensive.
That was terrible.
End this farce. I am not impressed. Over here.
Damn it, I forgot Jiren has some good anti-reflect moves. Oh, that was a steamroll.
I still got it.
All right, done. Let's run that back.
So you better not underestimate me.
Oh, so Shinso actually can't grab like Aizawa. He just pulled you into.
So yeah, you played him multiple times. How do you not know this?
Bro, I literally quit on Shinso. He was way too annoying. All I do when use him for assist. I ain't trying to have people get mad at me talking about, oh, you just wanna spam his ground into mind control.
Right, that assist tracks. Didn't even realize it was on CSS.
You know what, I'm gonna try those two assists, but with Aizawa. Oh wait, but
alright, that's tough.
I'll give it a shot.
I can take you on my own.
I'm gonna take a risk.
Out of all the villains I wanted to learn, I wanted to be Gentle Criminal. I just gotta go back to him.
I didn't even realize it was triple CSS. Oh shit. Or was it double CSS? I don't know,
yep.
I can't remember.
That might work.
I'll block. Damn it. Get me out.
Get out of my way.
Well, shit, didn't work.
Give me your best.
I'm waiting.
Get ready.
What? Pest.
Alright.
That did so well. Oh my god, I swear to god if I would have landed there.
Damn it. Do you even know how to play Jiren? I guess you don't. Alright.
Oh baby, here we go, we got it. This is literally what I was thinking that Shinso could do, but it's only Aizawa.
Bruh.
Perfectly with Mina.
You had All Might. I know you had All Might and Aizawa. And then you saw Kendo and you decided to try Kendo out. You didn't like using Kendo as a character, but you were alright using him as an assist.
Yeah, should have expected that.
I think almost everyone uses Jiro or Aizawa as an assist. This man, President Mike, is literally if you just want to get a letter, that's all.
Oh my word.
I'm gonna look back at my video and see what type of combos I came up with.
I forgot that auto combo tracks. Never mind. Oh my lord.
What makes you hate Bakugo again?
Huh?
What makes you hate Bakugo in the game, or is it just because of My Hero has just had a story going?
It's just Bakugo and his dumbass anger issues. I swear to God, if I lose to this, I am going to be mad. I am going to be so mad if I lose to this. All right. As if that wasn't fucking obvious. DP as soon as you get down on the ground. Not fucking surprised. And Gohan's back there too. Go ahead and rage kid. Go ahead. I'm waiting. You're not getting away. You're not getting away.
Over here. Over here. Why am I just staring at my phone?
Oh my lord.
I don't want to do it at the same time I do.
Alright, get the fuck off, man.
Oh, him.
Alright, let's level 3 you. I know you're gonna DP here, so. I lost. Okay, yep, I'm dead.
I use female character. This is it is a Mina. Why do you have Mina dressed up like that? That looks a little weird. If I ain't dumb, I will win this.
Damn. Aw, man. I still gotta wake up.
You're gonna have to let go of that block button for sooner or later. You didn't listen to me. You rage quit already? It's only been 90. It's been. I was gonna say 90 seconds. It's been 10 seconds, and you already rage quit. Are you kidding me? Why? Why?
Aw, man.
Sick, and you rage quit. Ah, oh, great.
I know about the gap. I'm not getting hit by that.
That was fun, I guess.
Damn.
Over here, you're transparent. Watch, I underrated you too. Watch your back. Over here, give me your best.
You okay?
I'm Obiris. Give me your best.
Let's begin.
Watch your back. Damn. I am not impressed.
Man, if Joe Ingles hurt now, that means my boy Rudy better start.
Fair enough.
Which gets on my nerves.
Ben killed you.
Hey, did you see the news Apex trailer?
I did.
What you think about it? Looked like a nice little update for Olympus.
That's all right. Just want to see it from it. Just want to, you know, see it in action.
For yourself. Yeah.
Want to see it in action. Also, someone sent me hate mail. Ah, buddy. You're the one who lost to me. So, and you're the one who did it first, so you're not allowed to say anything.
Is that all? What? Damn it! What?
Ah, Jaden trying to figure out what happened. Jaden, what happened? Alright, Kirishima. Alright, let's go, Bakugo. You're late, dumbass. I know how this intro finna go. Oh my goodness, what the frick? I'm finna watch this Gmod Guess Who from Xenon. This is freaking fine, that's just pretty.
You got this? Damn, Piccolo's ASS. Shit is OD.
That's dangerous. Bakugo versus Midoriya. Let's see how this goes. Oh my. Why that lag all of a sudden start? Hey, yo.
Damn it.
Man. Hey, yo, for sure, internet, bro.
I got mixed on both sides.
I forgot. Almost any Bakugo hit can put you into the wall. Bro, you're acting like you don't know how to play him, which looks like you don't. Calls in Red Riot. What the fuck are you gonna do? The combo already over. What you calling me for? You wasted both of your assists for no reason. The combo was already over. And I was already finna win that round.
I see one stagger, I'm countered. One motherfucking stagger, I don't care.
Aw, oh, crap. Wow, a combo that every Bakugo know how to do. I don't main Bakugo, but even I know how to use it. All I don't need to see is Shigaraki. And Shizuki. No, I don't need to see Shizuki. Or Toga. I'm good. After that. Miria.
I should have mashed. I should have committed.
Why the heck is Miria wearing twice? This dude got two swords. He has twice. Okay. You know what? Okay. That's a nice one he got on. And he has holes.
He's getting a little bit too ahead of himself right there. Damn.
You ain't gonna be able to run away for that long, bro. Because I can always hit up with you.
I'm just gonna reflect this.
Stop running away and fight already! Man, you lucky I ain't go perfect you now. Bakugo ain't gonna do anything. Kendo ain't gonna do anything. Get over here. He used both your assists for nothing. That ain't gonna do anything to me.
This is my target. You're in my way. Damn. Let's begin. Nice reset.
Why did I stop so early? What the heck?
Damn.
I don't know why I blocked. Or I stopped. And that permeation ain't gonna last forever.
Damn it, I forgot that smoke super dash. Seems like Hit is the only character giving him problems right now.
Who the heck cares you got plus up to 3? What you gonna do with this? I know you ain't gonna beat me. Come on, call that Bakugo to save you. Your health's mighty low. Come on. That ain't how Bakugo go save you. Well, you're screwed. I wish this plus ultra one did more damage though. You're dead. What? Now you're dead. That man used permeation at the right time to dodge my kick, but
okay, he let go of it.
Get this off my phone. After that, I got a C.
Alright. Alright, let me watch out for this. Calling immediate spark. Yep.
Wow, there's finally two people who have max points in ranking.
Should have expected that. You know what? When Hit is out, I'm gonna keep my eye on the bar. I'm gonna keep my eye on his bar.
I'm gonna say, we already knew there was one person, now someone else got there as well.
Alright, if I see any bar on his side and Hit is on the field, I know what he's gonna do. Alright, run your shit. I'm ready. I'm ready this time.
Oh crap, I didn't mean that. Where do I rank the game from Adoria? 68. Okay. If I was to extra grind today, I can get past 63 because I'm at 836. Maybe I can get to 60. I don't know. Welcome back, Gutter. Hey, Rashawn, you still in top 100.
That's crazy.
You're at 95th right now. Or 95. Please. Give me a best. Watch your back. Yeah. Take this. Oh. Like that. Get it. Cool. But then. So I'm in top. Why am I in top 60 with two characters? Oh, Tetsu, I forgot. That's the only Tetsu. Oh, shuck. So I'm in 101 place with present Mike. Okay.
I would wake up and counter, but I'm gonna just smash.
Hey, got it. What happened? Did your internet cut out?
There we go.
Good job.
Alright, that's the dead Jiren. Alright, let me be careful here.
Well, then that was quick. I knew if I went to a ranked match, I'd instantly get in there. Why do you have Ura Rocka with bunny ears on? Hey, yo, I ain't gonna lie, that suit look nice though. You got a boom. Enjoy wildlife, Rashawn's finna leave.
Run those ones, nigga.
I'm playing fighters.
He's about to leave.
I leave in a few minutes, so I'll finish up this set on fighters and like fight you on Demon Slayer. Yeah, and I saw the picture. Zenitsu TOD, yay. Are you ready? Let's go. Try blocking
this. Give me a break. Give me a break. I tried to fucking do the TOD on fucking line. That
why is my girl so strong?
Fucking connection was just no. That's not physically possible with that fucking connection. Everyone I ran into online fucking was, it was impossible to do the fucking move that maximized the damage that I could get with Zenitsu.
I could have sworn I done that of that game, but okay.
Please kill Krillin. Thank you. Alright, he has bar. Damn it.
Game, what the heck? When did Ura Rocka become like this? I was only gone for 2 months. Three, I think.
So, Bomb, I'm assuming you got work today?
I have music practice today.
He had work.
Did I not tell you about the music competition that happens every time down here?
Did I
only explain it to Max, Chris, and Jaden?
No, you explained it. I just completely forgot about it.
Yeah, but the competition's coming up again, so they need players, so I'm going. So, like, in a little bit, after I run the ones with you, I'm gonna, fucking... Sorry, I'm trying to focus here.
I could not have missed that, but okay, yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to focus here on fighters. But, after I'm done with this set against this guy on fighters, I'll run the ones with you on Demon Slayer. There we go. This dude is getting mollywopped, though.
Oh,
alright, do
gosh.
Something stupid, I
talk
dare
about bullcrap.
I knew it. I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. Oh my god. You can't catch me with that bullshit. I am ready.